We believe some trends should not be ignored, and for over 300 years, investors could have benefited from an incredibly simple strategy that can be explained in 6 words: sell in May and walk away. The philosophy is founded on a basic observation. Over 80% of the stock market's gains have been earned during the winter months, with the worst period for stocks falling between May and October, the summer months. From this comes the America First Seasonal Trends investment strategy. Hold stocks from November to April. Hold bonds for the rest of the year, because bonds, on average, have outperformed stocks from May to November. In addition, there are 5 sectors that have generated the lion's share of the returns during the good months of each year. For that reason, the America First Seasonal Trends strategy invests in these sectors only, rather than taking a risk with the entire stock market. The strategy's bond investments are selected using sophisticated technical indicators in an attempt to increase returns. It's an unemotional approach that seeks to earn strong gains during favorable times and attempts to shelter them during the bad times. To invest